Calculated values are an implementation of formulas to create reporting parameters. They are particularly useful in schedules and annotation tags. In this video, we will create room schedules and annotation tags that calculate and display room occupancy for a childcare facility. To begin, click Schedule Quantities from the View tab. Select the room category and click OK. Add Number and Area fields in the Schedule Properties dialog. Create or import a shared parameter representing the occupancy factor for local code requirements. Add the field. Click Calculated Value to create the maximum room occupancy formula. Discipline should be set to common and type set to number. Now you can enter the formula. Enter the area parameter divided by 1 square foot in parentheses. Divide that by the occupancy factor parameter. Wrap the entire equation in parentheses. Proceed the equation with round down to make sure the number is an integer. Click OK to create the schedule. Now we can clean up the schedule in the Schedule Properties dialog. Filter the fields to include rooms with an occupancy factor of 35. Sort by number and set the grand totals to title and totals. Format max room capacity to calculate totals. Click OK to view the classroom capacity schedule. Similarly, you can add this information to annotation tags. In this example, we'll select an existing room tag and edit the family. Click Label and click below the existing labels. In the Edit Label dialog, click Add Parameter beneath the Category Parameter list and click Select in the Parameter Properties dialog. Select the Occupancy Factor parameter and click OK twice. Click Calculated Value and enter Max Room Capacity for the name. Specify the formula in the same manner you created the value for the Room Capacity Schedule. Click OK and then add Max as a prefix and Children as a suffix. Click Load into Project and Close. Override the existing version and its parameter values in the model. Not only are calculated values and tags an effective documentation tool, a reporting tag like this can also be used to help adjust room sizes in the model to balance capacity across rooms. This is just one of many useful applications of formulas and calculated values in Revit. For information about constructing formulas in Revit, refer to the online help for valid syntax, abbreviations, and other tips and tricks.